Welcome back, everybody, to the official second channel of Home of Games. Home of Games 2, right off the bat here, I want to apologize. I haven't uploaded a video here on this channel in 2 full days. Feel free to roast me down below in the comment section. 2 days of no videos. What the heck, Home of Games? You are a failure, mate. Nah, I'm just kidding. We're back in full force, ladies and gentlemen. But if you want to make sure there's more videos coming here on the channel, hit the thumbs up button on this video and it'll make me super happy and give me some extra motivation. We're also just about to hit 780,000 subscribers, just a little bit closer to 800k, so if you're new, if you want to subscribe, that'd be lit. Earlier today, I posted a video on the Home of Games main channel talking about a brand new event that's going down inside of Fortnite called the Loot Fight event. This will give everyone the opportunity to earn for themselves a good amount of free V-Bucks. So if you haven't seen that video, I'd recommend go checking it out. During that video, I also mentioned a free wrap that players would also have the opportunity to earn from themselves, that called the Octo Wrap, also known as the Eye. Turns out, I got that information a little bit wrong in the video, okay? I said that you have to be on the winning team in order to get the wrap for yourself, but it turns out that's not true. Everyone is able to get the wrap for free on their account, and right now, I'll explain how. Before we get into that goodness though, ladies and gentlemen, the Renegade emote is back in the Fortnite item shop. One of the greatest emotes we have in Fortnite, no doubt. But other than that, the item shop looks pretty boring. Like, the skins in here aren't that cool. The best thing in here is easily the Renegade emote. So honestly, man, I think we got something huge coming into the item shop either tonight or sometime over the next 2 days. Don't forget, I give 5 subscribers every single day on the Home of Games channels, and unfortunately, as you can see, I don't have any daily gifts remaining. Later today, I'm going to be live streaming over on caffeine.tv, and at that time, I'll have all 5 of my gifts back, and when we get the new item shop tonight, I'm going to be hooking 5 subscribers up with the brand new item shop, whatever is in there. So seriously, man, hit the subscribe button if you're not already. Help us out on our road to 800,000 subscribers. But ladies and gentlemen, there's a free wrap inside of Fortnite that everyone is able to get. However, you must claim it today. It is only available today, and that's the only catch. So without further ado, let's get into a game and let's talk about it. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Where do I drop? Where do I drop? Honestly, man, I'm thinking Salty Springs. That spot has literally never let me down before, and I don't know why it would this time. It also appears over here that this little house in this little section of the map is grayed out, meaning that it is a brand new POI. But you know what, man? Let's go ahead and land there. Screw Salty Springs. I know that is my favorite drop spot in Fortnite history, literally ever, chapter 2 or chapter 1. I'm so glad it hasn't gone anywhere, but we got a brand new POI and we gotta check it out. Oh, I think I know what it is. I think it's the brand new Rocket League house that we checked out in the last video we posted like 2 days ago here on the channel. So it's not really a full new POI. It's just some brand new things were added into the house, which, hey, I guess that's pretty cool. And we also have the brand new Rocket League Whiplash, which is also sick. But hey, man, let's be honest, dude. A new Rocket League POI, that's cool, that's interesting, that's fun and all. But what about the free wrap, man? If you missed the video I posted earlier today on Home of Games, what are you doing, man? Go check it out. It was a lit one, talking about an event that is going down right now that literally everybody hasn't noticed. This is obviously the Loot Fight event, where you gotta team up with some creators in the Fortnite community to help them get points for their team. If you end up being on the winning team, you get the Eye Wrap for free, which is a cool wrap that's never been inside of the item shop. And if you're inside of the top 3,000 players on your team, you get 300 V-Bucks for free. But wait, ladies and gentlemen, don't worry. You don't actually need to be on the winning team in order to get the wrap for free. There's actually a way to get the wrap for totally free without ever even having to participate in the Loot Fight tournament, which is great news since I think it's just about over anyways. Anyway, the way you're gonna unlock this wrap for free on your account is simply by linking your Epic Games account or your Fortnite account to your Twitch.tv account and tuning into a live stream. The live stream that you want to tune into is by a guy named Amar, who was actually the winning team for this loot fight event. Anyway, it doesn't matter if you were on his team or not, as long as you tune into his stream over on Twitch.tv, you'll receive the rewards. But hold up, man. We're pulling up on an enemy, but we just deleted him. Oh, now we got another one right here. Boom, the nasty headshot, dog. I'm so sorry, but I had to do it to you, mate. Here we go, Home of Games, going for a sick jump. Are you ready? Boom, that was sick. Oh, and we even completed a challenge, man. Honestly, I just did that for fun. But we got a challenge done too, so hey man, I'll take it. But yeah, you don't need to actually participate in the loot fight event to get the wrap. Literally just make sure your Epic account and your Twitch account, oh dear, and your Twitch account is linked, and tune into that man's live stream. Bro, did I just blow up all of the gas pumps, dude? I literally blew all of them up. I'll have the stream linked down below in the description, all right? You gotta hurry, you gotta be quick, because this whole thing and your opportunity to unlock the wrap for free will be ending today at 1 p.m. Pacific time, my bad. Make sure right after you're done watching this video, man, if you want the wrap for free, go do it now before it's too late. Oh, what up, homie? What up, mate? Oh no, boom, thanks for playing. Ooh, and you know what? Now that I think about it, aren't we actually supposed to be unlocking Wolverine in just 2 days from now? That's kind of crazy to think about, man. I don't know about you guys, but season 4 has absolutely been flying by. We don't really know when season 5 is supposed to come out, because according to the Battle Pass, it says it's gonna end on November 30th, which means we'd get the new season on December 1st. It's a little bit confusing, because according to the Fortnite game files, the coding says that the season is gonna be ending on December 11th. So will the season be ending on December 30th or December 11th? I honestly really don't have an idea. And only time will tell. Alrighty, dog. We got a nice little battle going on right here. Come here, mate. Oh, there's one. Oh my goodness. Get absolutely melted. Oh, we got one all the way over here. Spray and pray, baby. Spray and pray, right? Oh, 32. Come here, mate. Oh my goodness. Come here, bud. Thank you. Alrighty, now honestly, as long as we don't run into Wolverine this game, we should be able to get a victory royale. But if we run into Wolverine, we're dead 100%. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, there is an enemy right on me. Where is he? Is he above me? Where are you, bud? Where are you? Oh man, is this Wolverine, bro? Oh my goodness, it is Wolverine, ladies and gentlemen. Come here, mate. Come here, mate. Come here, mate. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. My worst nightmare, ladies and gentlemen, is happening right now. Wolverine is coming to attack us. Come here, mate. Come here, bud. Thank you. Take that, Wolverine. Take that, mate. Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, one of the final enemies right here. Should I Wolverine him? I'm a Wolverine him. Ready? Boom, just like that, it worked. What up, homie? What up, mate? Boom. Goodbye. All right, where's your teammate? Where's your teammate? Where's your teammate, dog? Where is your teammate, mate? Oh, here they are, they're fighting. There's a whole team of people fighting, bro. All right, there's one. There's another one up there on that hill. Come here, mate. Come here, bud. Oh my goodness. Last enemy right here. This is it for the win. Oh, all right, never mind. There's still one more. Oh, and there he is. It is a Christmas tree, the final enemy. Ladies and gentlemen, the victory royale. There you have it. There you go. Don't forget to go and claim your free wrap right now before it is too late, man. The only other time this wrap has ever been available was from a Twitch Rivals event that went down in April, so you're definitely gonna have a really rare wrap on your Fortnite account. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.